Gyptian goes in on Nicki Minaj and Mr. Vegas.
That's everything. I didn't get a job by the song. The bitch, I get $25,000 from VP. Then we get the blood clot song. And I never blood clot go for the song.
Yeah, she
went
to
the song. Yeah. When the song go out, explode and get big now, she jump on the song off her own. First thing she asks when them ask her for advice on the song, who's Gyptian? She don't know me.
Yeah, she's offered. Jump on it.
All them gyal, you see them rap and show it with. They never want to do it. You think they want to do it? Them never want to do it. All this man go and bow them on the Barbie and this. And me and the Rasta will talk equal rights and justice.
True,
the truth must be heard. It's not taking anything off her, well, not putting on like anything on her. It's the truth.
At least you ain't like some artists that don't talk the shit, but they go on Twitter. And him.
I'm not Vegas. Vegas. Go on, nobody see this. You ain't no Vex. But more, you stop. Do what you do. Yeah. The bugger chatting them and chat body bugger artists them.
Especially
me, man.
Especially you.
You sound like a sissy, man. Me can't even say pussy because you're rich and you know you have your thing like a realist. Come on, man, stop chat up on the rascal, the internet like a pussy, man.